open Ultra ISO. Open a non-bootable ISO image. This is non-bootable. Open. Go to ISO Linux here. isolinux.pen. Extract this isolinux.pen to the desktop, for example. Right click here and click extract. It's already exists, so overwrite it. Yes. Now, as you see here, this is the file on my desktop. Now, go to bootable and check this generate boot info table. Again, now it's checked, and load the boot file. Click load boot file on desktop. Okay, this is the boot file. After that, just click file and save this ISO file, for example, on desktop, and CD-ROM one, for example. Click save. Finished. This is the ISO file. Go to VMware here and file new virtual machine, for example, next. Browse on desktop. This is the ISO file. Next, for example, EEE virtual machines. Next, hard disk 150 giga. For example, here the RAM is 4 giga, for example. Close, finish, and you click power on. As you see, a bootable ISO file. Thank you for watching.